I love all music, but that right there is undeniable. Slap. Put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on arm. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on the bra. What's going on, guys? It's me, your host, Deez. Coming from the Why Not podcast / Why Not studio. I am here once again to react to some videos. Now, all of the videos that I will be reacting to can be shown and seen and heard on GoGoPix. So make sure you go on GoGoPix, check it out. So these are videos I was introduced to from my buddy. I watched these videos maybe once, so now I want you guys' reactions to it and go in the comments and tell me what you think about it and what I should be reacting to next. But these are videos that I watched maybe once, and I just want you guys to see how I feel about them. Let's go. We're going to start off today with... this is the new one, Corrupt. Go ahead, Young Gotti. Let's hear it. Yeah. Don't ask me. All right. Featuring Sugar Free. Let's get it. California. And if you know me, man, like, my music diverse. Okay. Wow. What's good for you? Okay. You hear that? Go ahead. Man, there's nothing greater than West Coast gangster music. I don't give a fuck where you from. When you hear that bass, when you see that sunshine, and you see khakis. Shout out to my nigga Tash. I see him in the video, baby. Alcoholics, West Coast. Come on now. You hear that? Now, see, this is the kind of music that I really love, because if there's a saying that we all say, it's dope when someone actually make it a song. Like, how many times have a nigga ever told you, nigga, don't ask me, ask the bitch. But no one ever made a song about it. My nigga Corrupt did. Sugar. Okay. I want to give something to you. Now quit crying before you don't think I did something to you. I just love the theatrics. Like, Sugar Free is everything MC should be. Come on. He got his whole chest out, too. You know he go hard on a bitch. Nigga, but you walking up looking like your face hurt, feeling some kind of... Come on, Sugar! Man, I got a young bitch that a whole figure eight around that fat hoe. Go. And a bitch ain't even all that, looking like an otter. Pussy feeling like you fucking a... You see? Tattoo, I'm a Mac today. Boy, look at that pink 63 in the background. Man, come on now. You cannot deny the fucking West Coast. I don't give a fuck if you from East as it gets. You can be from goddamn Maine. When that West Coast bass drop, buddy, nothing like it. Hey, don't ask me. Ask the bitch. You better go ask that bitch. Don't ask me shit. See that? Go ahead. And I love the fact that they got the West Coast OGs. You got King T in there. You got, like I said, Catastrophe from the Alcoholics. Damn, who else is in this video? You got a lot of West Coast legends in here, man. I just love how they came together, because this one right here is a slap, man. Corrupt, you might got you one with this one, buddy. Like, I can see this being played. Come on, New High Film. That was dope. That was dope. And you can call me biased if you want, because as you know, I am an LA kid. My taste in music varies. I'm not just no West Coast loving. I am a hard rocker at the end of the day. I love all music. But that right there is undeniable slap. Wake up in the morning and play that shit. Go to sleep and play that shit. Man, you can play that shit in a Beetle or the bus or a motherfucking Bentley. And don't ask me. Ask the bitch. It's Corrupt and Sugar Free. Don't ask me, ask your bitch. And you could see that video on GoGoPix, G-O-G-O-P-I-X. Make sure you tune in, baby. Let's get another one going. Where we at with it now? Who should we go to now? Because I'm reacting. Oh, shit. I think this is the one. Bro, this is it. Look. Man, it's... in my hair. Bro, I like this shit. In my hands. I fucking like this shit. Looks like me. And when it stands, I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet, but like, he showed me this video last week and I forgot the name and I was searching for it. And like, this is my first time seeing it again. And like, that excitement is all back again. Let me sit up. She gonna be on the show one day. Watch. She gonna be in the studio. Y'all already know. And this. Oh, wow. Not only is the song dope, the visuals are dope. Whoever thought of putting her in an empty arena while monster trucks revved up was a genius. Don't be. And then look, the next scene, she's on the hood of the monster truck in a hot pink bikini, holding. She holding back there. Oh, rat, what a great name. Everything, this whole shit is. Boy, I was waiting for this one. Thank you for playing this. Go, go pick. Oh, yeah. Taylor Swift, who? She's like if Kim Kardashian had talent. Like, musical talent. Sorry, Kim, I know you got some kind of talent. Ray J. But, she reminds me of Kim K on the hood of that car and that pink with that wet hair looking like lunch meat. What's this next scene? Oh yeah, this is the best part. The climax. Yes, nigga. She is on a white horse. Man, shout out to that cameraman. He got all the best angles. Like, he got all the best angles. Mall rat, baby. Hey, she is it. I'm sorry. She is it. Did she perform at the VMAs yesterday? Because if she didn't, VMAs, y'all dropped the ball. She's, look at that. Man, the visuals are so good. So basic, but so fucking dope. Man, I like this shit a lot. I think it's called what, Teeth? Is it called Teeth by Mallrat? This is Teeth by Mallrat, and boy, this should be on all of your playlists. Like I said, I'm gonna say it again, you can see this video at GoGoPix. This shit is amazing, and this is no fronting. Like, bro, I've been waiting to see that again, and now I know where to find it. Let's get it, Mallrat, wow. Are we doing another one, guys, or is that it? What are we doing? Let me know. Cause I can always do another one. I got one more in me. Let's get it. Fuck it. Let's take my hat off and wipe off my sweat. Bow. Oh shit. Man, now that's the way to end it. Bro, I'ma tell you. Listen to this shit. First of all, the music is phenomenal. Even if you didn't see this video, but the fact that it's an animated video brought this to a level where it's like, oh yeah, I love this shit. Listen to that. Come on now, you hear that? This is called Telephone. I forgot the guy's name. What's his name again? Andy Schauf. What a good name. Telephone. Look at this video. Like, it's animated, bro. And it makes absolutely no sense. And that's what is so dope about it. He's sticking pins in moths and butterflies with a singing duck. Like, come on, man. You got to be on some real artist shit to even think of something like this. Like, I mean, the duck is at a fucking library. He's probably reading Behold a Pale Horse by William Cooper. Nah. You hear the music, though? Like, this isn't just a great video. It's a great fucking sound. It's a great song. Listen. I couldn't catch my
Damn.
Come on now. That made me want to call somebody. If music doesn't make you genuinely happy, then why are you making music? Like, I get happy when I hear this shit. Like, I was having a fucking, not a bad day, but like I hear this and I get happy inside. Like, all the colors from the video, I can feel that shit in my body. Like, I got a rainbow flowing through me. Pause. Damn, the animation makes no sense to the song, but it is so perfect. There's a blue man playing tic-tac-toe on his iPhone 3. And he has purple veins in his forehead. That shit sounds so good. It reminds me of, like, when I first got into Mac DeMarco, or, right? His music was so dope. But this is Telephone. And it's so damn, bro. This is one of those songs that can really change the mood in a room. Like, if you're, like, at your buddy's house and him and this woman always arguing and they fighting over some bullshit, like, what to order for food, and you play this, they gonna both just sit on the couch, look at each other, and be like, whatever, we good. Like, that is a mood changer right there. And that's what music should be. It should change your mood. Like, whether you're depressed, mad, happy, like, this is one of those songs that could just change your mood for the better. But, like, give it up, baby. You know what's great. Andy Schaaf, Telephone. Let's go. So, shout out to everyone. I want you guys to go ahead, check in with me, man. Get in those comments. Tell me what you think about these videos. Tell me what you think I should react to, man. I need your help. Let me know, because without you, I'm not me. Shout out to Why Not the Podcast. Shout out to GoGo Picks. Shout out to Cole. Shout out to Zach. Shout out to the whole team. Shout out to everyone. Let's get it.